Hi guys, in front of me is Nokia 2660 Flip, and let me show you how to lock and unlock this device. So basically all you have to do is to tap on your home button and then asterisk. Now provide security code if you have one and select OK. And now, as you can see, if you want to lock your device, select more button and mark lock keypad. So that's it, that would be all. Thank you for watching, please subscribe to our channel and leave the thumbs up.